Hi!
Welcome to Arty Crafty Alchemy. Today I am sharing with you some collections from the Reject Shop and a few other things. I'm the Arty Crafty Alchemist. Let's get started. I've been slacking, and I admit it. Actually, misplaced one of the collections altogether. It took some time for me to gather the pieces of some of the collections because our Reject Shop doesn't seem to be getting them all anymore. But first, I want to show you this packet of adhesive craft foam. There's 12 sheets, 6 colours, 2 of each, and it is nice. Thick foam, not the thin foam that I see a lot. Well, actually, I bought 12 sheets off Ali and thought it was going to be this kind of stuff, and it wasn't. This is $5 a packet, and if any of you watch Jennifer Maguire, she will add this foam as a layer instead of using foam tape sometimes when she's going to send cards, just so that they stay nice and solid. So it is adhesive backed on one side, but you will need to use glue on the other side. Jennifer says if you use the foam sheets, when you die cut it, give it about 5 to 10 minutes to bounce back into shape to be able to glue behind your projects so it's the same size as your project. But I just got that because I don't often see it that cheap, and I thought it would be great for sending things in the mail. Now this I got because I've seen some people use these kind of things for craft storage. I took it out of the bag because it does have one chip corner, which is probably why it only cost me $3 instead of $6. But it's a cosmetic organizer, and I've seen people put things like stickles and stuff and then tools in the back, and I just thought I would grab it and see if I used it, and then if I didn't like it, I could always pass it along to somebody else who might be interested. I found these. They were marked down to 50 cents. I've got lips, a heart, queen, wow, and a rainbow, and then some string. 50 cents, I thought they were a bargain, and I grabbed a couple of packets of them. I will give you a sneak peek of the new collection. This is all I could find at the moment. This is called Mimosa Sunday, and it was brand new in my Reject Shop today. So this is a fairly new collection, and mine does not have the paper pad yet, so I will get my hands on that and I will just show you what the collectibles look like, and we will have a better look at them when I can get the paper pad. Hopefully we get it. Another reason why this video has taken so long. Reject Shop does have some bargains at the moment. They have these gems for $1. Mine had these for $1. So you have the macarons and the cupcakes, and so I grabbed some of them. They have several collections for $2 at the moment as well. Some of the older collections, like Full Bloom, it's one off the top of my head. I cannot remember which ones come out when, so we'll start with Arabesque. I wish they had the stamps, because the stamps for this are gorgeous. These I don't think I ever saw on our shelves. They just went straight into the clearance bin for $1.25, so I grabbed them. Then we have the Arabesque paper pad, and it has the beautiful floral. We have some ballerinas. We have definitions. Okay, floor, geometric shape, stripes, tulle. That's so pretty. This looks like a glass. I can't remember how you do the break the glass and do the inlay design and then put the cement in between. That's what that reminds me of. Then we have another beautiful floral wands, baroque design with some silver foiling. Then we have this beautiful page with the silver foiling and the florals. Lots of words. Wild heart, fun, soul, charming, sweetness, incredible, courage, best friends, carefree, amazing, adventure, enjoy the moment. Ballerinas in the corner of this lined and spotted paper. Some more florals with pink polka dots and a grid background. Stripes. This looks like a close-up version of the tulle pattern, but it's silver foiled, so very pretty. Big pink floral. Some bows. A green stripe. And then we are back to the beginning again. I have been itching to use some of these collections, so I'm very glad to be able to show them to you. These are the Arabesque die cuts. There's 120 pieces. We have bikes. As usual, there's two of everything. Remember this? Swan with a crown. Beautiful pastel globe. Love them. We have some star ribbons. Some silver leaves. Some more silver leaves. Flower. Good times. Love. Time of your life. Sisters by birth. Friends by choice. Smile. A ballerina dress. Wake up and be happy. Celebrate. A convertible. Lovely. Sometimes they stick some weird things in here. We have a protractor. It's just weird. Then we have a rosette ribbon. I have been dying to get these out. These just scream moisturize me Cassandra from Doctor Who. Happy ticket admit two. It says composition number 5, so some music. A ballerina on some tickets. Just be you tickets. Mission 8 tickets.
We have a Dalmatian with a party hat, a pink backlight phone, dance to the beat of your own dreams, beautiful, some gorgeous pink butterflies, always keep the simple and loving heart of your childhood, flowers, an envelope with some flowers, a cog, all those little circles punch out. Then we have a pink cog, a scale with hearts on top, some silver cogs. There are so many beautiful reasons to be happy. Oh, lots of words. Charming, beautiful, toot sweet. Oh, this one's been ripped. Darling, oh happy day. Butterflies. Banners. I have to admit I'm not a fan of those banners. We have these cute little banners. Oh, there's the rest of my little word. Another banner. We have some tabs. Bows. Sweet moments. A little birdie saying hello. There are some silver foil leaves. Wonderful day. So happy. Celebrate. Stories. And some larger flowers. That's a gorgeous collection. The next collection is Let's Get Together. I could swear that I bought the sticker book for this when I was in Sydney, but I can't seem to find it. This was the collection that took me a while to find because I couldn't remember where I had put it. Because it came out before the other ones, I wanted to make sure I included this one. My reject shop still has plenty of this, so I'm sure that most people will be able to still get this if they are interested. Stamp set I have shown. This is a new one. I actually bought a second one. I got two of these because I like this stamp for doing my swatches. I love the full flower stamp swatch sets, but get stamps and the dies together and things, it gets expensive. So I thought repurposing that for that would be a good idea. And then you have all these cool sentiments at the top. Hooray, invited, your surprise, celebration, it's a party, come on over. Then you have a strip of hearts. This little thing that I'm using for swatches is to make invitations. And then at the bottom there is time, date, RSVP, to, from, see you then, bring, can't wait to see you, for our place, shh, it's a surprise, just bring yourself. Then we have the Let's Get Together paper pad. We have these bold florals, stripes, not quite hearts, not quite circles, and a blue background. Half cut off square design, geometric pattern. Houses. I don't really like that page, but I'm sure I can use it in some layering. And with that one, these ones I find a bit boring. Then there's a floral frame. Really dark wood grain. Light bulbs. All things for food prep, barbecue, backyard bash, gather, sizzle, say cheese, chillin' and grillin'. Good food, good mood, cooking time. Then we have this gold foil, really pretty geometric pattern. I like that. Again, I'm not too fussed on this one. This is a beautiful doily type pattern. Watermelon slices, black and white funky design. Hearts, leafy flourishes, paint stripes, old spots, black spots on a peachy background. And back to the start again. Now, I have to admit, I am not fussed on this collection. From everything that we've had of late, this is probably my least favourite collection. Mostly I bought it to show you guys, and also because I make cards for the craft cottage, not everybody's going to like what I like, so some people might like these bold funky designs and some of the other designs that are on there. For the die cuts, this is 126 pieces. Looks like we're back to llamas again. Though like how llamas go with barbecuing, I don't know. This is a bit of a hodgepodge design. We've got some florals, some cute guitars, some snags for your barbecue, some snags on tongs, bottle of vino, kiss the cook, and that pops out, so then you have this spotty frame. Houses, crazy friends, amazing memories, another house, a cake, cacti with gold foil. Llama has gold foil. Lots of gold foiling in this one. Then we've got more of these hexagons that are in some of the other ones. Need to pull these hexagons all together from the different packs and make a card with them. I like these. These are pretty. Watermelon. Cheese board. Maybe they are meant to be mats of some kind. We have a yellow version and, oh, I like that colour too. We have some more big hexagons. House. Better days are coming. They are called Saturday and Sunday. Oh, I like that. And there is some hearts, banner, sweet memories, let's get excited, it's all good, life is a picnic, banners, special event ahead, never stop dreaming, llamas, tassels, the fun doesn't start till you walk in. Under Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we have starburst, gold stars, let's get together, little hearts, another cake, peace, love, party, more of those little starbursts. Barbecue master, grilling and chilling, some more hexagons, succulent, prawns, put another shrimp on the barbie, eh? Gather together, loving these good vibes, best day, friends forever, hamburger, now, Party This Way, lots and lots of little hearts, another succulent, Food Equals Good Mood, My Place or Yours, okay, Celebrate Life, Gather Time, my favourites, love you guys, and that is the end of that one. Finally, I have the Sugarbelle collection. Now, I'm pretty sure there are extra bits to this, I just haven't seen them. This is the pantry label pad. The reason I got this is because I love the Tupperware labels, but they are so expensive. This book was $4. All the paper pads and collectibles are $4, and so are the sticker packs. And so I thought rather than pay $20 for labels, I would pay $4. Hopefully they stick and stay on really well when containers are washed. Brown sugar, caster sugar, icing sugar, sugar, bran, high grade. These are all single words so that you can use them with whatever you want. Flour, phrasing, wholemeal, flour, oats, rolled oats, couscous oats, cocoa, raisins, sultanas, mixed, currants, beans, dates, peanuts, dried, coconut, treats, custard, pasta, powder, quinoa, cereal, tapioca, milk powder, hot chocolate, almonds, coffee, raw sugar, LSA. Somebody knows what LSA is, let me know below. I'm probably going to feel really stupid when you tell me, but I do not know what LSA is. Chocolate, chips, breadcrumbs, seeds, wheat germ, nuts, lentils, orzo. What is orzo? I also do not know what orzo is. Bago, macaroni, brown rice, gluten-free, cornflour, chili, chickpeas, tea, biscuits, barley, spaghetti, pasta, chia seeds, rice, gluten-free. And then we have a bunch of tiny ones for our last one. So we've got pine nuts, pumpkin seeds, curry powder, poppy seeds, coriander, chili flakes, CF, chili powder, yeast, sesame seeds, mace, sunflower seeds, baking soda, pepper, cumin, cinnamon, cloves, baking powder, allspice, ginger, nutmeg, cayenne, basil, bay leaves, oregano, paprika, chives, sage, mixed herbs, black peppercorns, saffron, marjoram, tarragon, gravy mix, parsley, vanilla pods, mustard seeds, rosemary, S, just a random S, cumin seeds, fennel seeds, Chinese five spice, coriander seeds, garam masala, stock, star anise, turmeric, whole nutmeg, mint, fenugreek, cardamom, chicken salt, cinnamon sticks, lemon pepper, herbal tea, garlic powder, onion powder, fennel, salt and pepper. Okay, that makes sense. Soup mix, thyme, walnut, and popping corn. I thought for $4 that was a cool little set of pantry labels. I may end up picking up another one at some point just to have spares if they work really well. Let's Get Together was probably the January collection, right when we were in barbecue season. Sugarbelle came out last month, I believe, and Arabesque was in between that. This is the Sugarbelle paper pad, and if you can't tell, it is cooking themed. We have cakes and cake plates, and they are gold foiled. Some pretty purple gingham. If you haven't guessed by now, I'm partial to purple. Then we have tone on tone blue florals. I hope you can see that. Very pretty. Bikes and florals. Sweet treats, little cakes and biscuits. White spots with a purpley mauve background. We have this very pale mint green and some beautiful gold foiled flowers. This one is recipes. That is so cool. But they are distressed out, so you can't actually use the recipe if you wanted to try it because they've distressed bits and pieces of them out. We have some stripes, pennants, sprinkles and smiles. Baked with love. I love cake. Yeah, that's about right. I just need one that says I love chocolate. Baker's gonna bake. I like that. Then we have this scallop pattern, florals, a bigger blue gingham. We have chevron pattern with some floral and solid colours. This really pretty floral. Pink stripes, all the little baking utensils and some cakes. Another floral, almost like a quilted pattern. We have this sprinkle pattern, very bright green, and we are back at the start. The Sugarbelle die cuts have 124 pieces, a cone of flowers, my recipe, an index card that uses little holes inside you can punch out. Oh my goodness, these are gorgeous, these big butterflies. Then we have happiness and family. They come apart so you can use them separately. Cooked with love tag, the secret ingredient is always love, with love, scales, some beautiful florals, bows, itty bitty heart, floral, flower, bigger purple flower, some little purple flowers, some little green flowers, some little flower jars. Ah, that one must have moved when it was cut. Little scallop circles, yum, little scallop doily type circle. I love grandma cup, happiness is homemade, more beautiful butterflies, sweetie pie, such a lovely day, a little floral scalloped circle. Bows, ticket, little cookies, the other scale, more little tickets in the purple this time, cats, bouquet of flowers from me. cookies, Live Love Bake, some little square biscuits, cakes, Best Grandparents Ever, Count the Memories, Not the Calories, Where There's a Whisk, There's a Way, and here's the whisk, there's a cake, there's some spatulas, Baker's Gonna Bake, Let's Bake for You, Green Florals, Cluster of Green Florals, this little bit here pushes out, some blue florals, blue and white florals with a blue background, some stripy leaves, some plain leaves, they're grey, they're not white, some gold leaves, Let's Celebrate the Day with Sprinkles, Happy Day Pennant, a mixing bowl, all of that in there will punch out, some little heart cookies, sugar, pink flour, and then this doily where you get all these pieces that will punch out. It's going to be fun to punch out all those pieces to make the doily, but it will be very pretty in the end. There's a quick look at three collections that have come out from the Reject Shop this year, and I will also be showing this collection, the Mimosa Sunday collection, just as soon as I can get my hands on the paper pad. And it looks like another food-based one because we have croissants, lots of drinks because mimosa, pancakes, lots of words, butterflies, gummy bears. So that should be an interesting paper pad. Very pretty colours. Sorry it's taken me so long to get this video recorded and out. As I said, I misplaced the Let's Get Together collection and got a bee in my bonnet about not putting other collections out until I could find the Let's Get Together things. I hope you enjoyed this look at the Reject Shop collections. If you are interested in any, your Reject Shop has these collections. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.